We continue to track that rain moving closer to the Central Coast. We were in Santa Maria today as city crews were preparing for the big storms. The city maintains about 40,000 trees in the area. They say if the ground gets too saturated and there's high wind, trees could fall over. Right now, crews are monitoring problem areas and they'll be on call in case they're needed.
Every time there's heavy precipitation in the forecast, our crews go out proactively and make sure that all the gutters and all the drains are clear of debris so the water flows where it needs to go.
If you want to be safe, now is the best time to make sure you have batteries for flashlights. There are also 5 locations where you can get sand. In case you're worried about flooding, you'd have to provide your own sandbags.